targeting dish. If we destroy it, it will disable every turret in the sector.
Take it down. I'll get us to the corners.
Thank you. Admiral Versio. Agent Hask reporting. Mission accomplished, sir.
Congratulations, Commander Hask.
So, we're not completely alone. Some of the crew stayed with us, protected the refugees against those who wouldn't.
How are they?
Shaken. Confused. But safe. Just want to know what's next.
We have to warn people.
Who? The rebels? They're just gonna toss us in Sunspot prison before we can even say a word.
That's why I think you should just take the Corvus and go. Leave me a TIE fighter. I'll set off a distress call. Wait for the rebels to find me.
You really think I'm gonna let you just float out here alone? Del. We're Inferno Squad. You and me.
Of the Imperial Raider Corvus, sending a general distress call to the Rebel Alliance. We surrender.
Contact the General now.
So you thought it was a trap, but brought them on board anyway?
You're always telling me to take risks. Seemed like the most irresponsible thing I could do.
That a boy. Hello, I'm General Lando Calrissian. You must be the Imperial defectors I've heard so much about.
General, we've already told your people.
What is this?
A bad idea.
Now settle a bet. Shrip thinks you're Imperial spies.
What do you think?
I think you're scared, running for your lives. Listen, you gave us good intel on Operation Cinder. In return, I've got two starfighters just for you.
Wait, you're letting us leave?
That's right, start a new life, find somewhere safe.
Somewhere you can track us?
We're too busy for that.
We just got word that Operation Cinder is headed to Naboo.
You have to stop it.
I think we can handle it.
You're wrong. The Empire's changing, and so are its tactics.
If that's the case, why not come with us? Help save Naboo.
We're not here to join your rebellion.
No one's asking you to.
This is a one-time deal. You can leave right now, or you can help stop this.
You really trust us to fight beside you?
What can I say? I'm a big believer in second chances. Come on, I'll show you to your ships.
We don't even know how to fly X-Wings.
It should be easy for Special Forces.
What's the alternative, Ivan?
So, what's it going to be?
Satellites.
I'm right behind you.
Oh, I'm sure you are. Just know if either of you try something, I'll shoot you down myself.
You really think you could?
They don't call me Danger Leader for nothing.
I'm seeing a heat signature under the central satellites.
That should be the thermal power core.
Then that's where we focus our firepower. Whoa! Look out!
I see it! There's a turret on some of these satellites.
Regrouping on you once this guy is done.
Good hunting.
That's another one. Nice shot,
Versio.
Copy that, squad leader. Satellite down.
Sector's looking good.
Do we have any satellites left?
We'll handle the last of them. You take care of that Star Destroyer.
Key reinforcements are here. Why waste bombers? Keep them safe.
We need to focus our fire on that Star Destroyer's shield array.
Hey, you don't give orders here. Oh, that we need to focus fire on that Star Destroyer's shield array. Group of TIEs are targeting our bombers. Intercept them.
Moving into support. Let's help them out.
To attack. Everyone else, pull back.
That's not good.
Sorry, we're not looking at the same burning Star Destroyer.
Imperial protocol is to jump away to a safe location. Those ships are headed straight for Theed. They're gonna attack the city.
Everyone get to Theed as quickly as...
We'll have to do. Anyone know your way around machines?
I do.
You're with me. Theed has a defense system. Something we can use to stop the Empire. But the storm has damaged power relays across the city. Until they're repaired, we can't activate anything. Split up. Repair the relays. When you're done, regroup at the palace. Got it?
Yeah. Got it.
What are we activating?
Something that'll stop the Empire. What's your name, soldier?
Del Nico.
Del, Imperial reinforcements are converging on this sector. We can stop them, but I need you to reactivate those relays.
Yes, ma'am.
Secure the area. We need this location safe.
Will do, Princess.
You've got it. Lighting up those
stormtroopers! Stay close. I'll keep us safe. Flush them out!
Get them out of cover!
Got air!
buy some time. Del, can you fix the relay?
I used to be an engineer on
capital ships, so yeah, this should be easy.
Get to work. We'll cover your back.
Yes, ma'am.
Shuttles inbound. We've got more rims on the way.
We've just got a relay back up and running.
Well, I did. She blasted stormtroopers.
Moving to the second relay. We'll be in contact.
Secure the perimeter!
Really fried these circuits. I can work with this.
Reinforcements! Don't let your guard down!
Need cover! Getting there.
Protect the relay!
That's right. Until we get the grid functional again, Thede won't be able to stop the Empire. We'll come back for you. Protect the palace. The Empire can't take control.
I'm in the
almost got another relay activated.
Almost?
The thing is basically underwater. I need some time here.
I have faith in you, Shrimp.
I'm glad somebody does.
I need heavy fire on these Imperials. Get us to that relay!
Escort them to the gun!
It's your turn, Del.
On it.
Princess, bad news. I'm pinned down by a scout walker.
We can't make it back to your...
Bad news. I'm pinned down by a scout walker.
We can't make it back to your position.
Keep them busy and stay alive. You'll be safe once we set off the ion pulse.
Copy that, Princess.
Somewhere. I need covering fire.
Your status.
Relay is online.
Great. Everyone to the palace. Del's going to get inside and detonate an ion pulse.
Excuse me?
The Queen took precautions before the Clone War to keep Naboo safe from future invasions. An ion pulse that would disable any threat outside the palace. Not if we're in the palace. Imperial forces are headed for the palace. Hold the line as long as you can.
Get high.
intruders! Draw their attention! Because we're running out of places to take cover. Del, now would be a very good time.
I'm ready, Your Highness.
We've got too many troopers on our position.
This walker is too much.
Beginning detonation sequence.
Don't let them get up these stairs. Keep them away from the gates, and don't stop firing. Get inside the palace.
Hello, Your Highness.
Good work out there. But I'd expect nothing less from Inferno. You've done a lot of damage to this Alliance.
Senator Organa, it's been a while.
Building a republic is busy work.
So is chasing after an Imperial fleet.
It's about to get busier, Commander. I need a favor. One of our generals has gone missing. I tracked him to Takodana, but he isn't answering his call. I need you to find Han Solo.
Me another Park Kellen sling.
Not until you pay for the last one.
Come on, you know I'm good for it.
I don't know that you're good for anything. Where's my Wookiee?
Chewie's working on the Falcon. Long-range communicator took a hit back on Jomar.
You never bring him around anymore.
You make him nervous.
You two are up to something. Spit it out. You know all business goes through me.
I'm meeting an Imperial turncoat. Says he can help us free the Wookiees back on Kashyyyk. You seen him?
I swear, if you bring the Empire to my doorstep...
You know I always cover my tracks. Come on now, help me out. Help Chewie.
I don't know your man, but it is late. And you may find that this crowd is talkative.
Thanks, Maz. I owe you one.
You owe me more than that, Han Solo. And don't you forget it.
Those flight hours of Sky Spike Academy for what? Just get kicked out and end up here?
You're gonna sell me the ship for my price. And I'm not gonna put a hole in your gut. That's the deal.
I sincerely recommend you take it as offered. Take your time to think about it. Carefully.
Still moving cargo for Black Sun?
Yeah.
Utter rim is prosperous, to say the least. Pirate like you wouldn't believe.
I got access to muscle if you need a connection.
Follow my own lead, Tula, but I'll keep that in mind. Thanks.
I can get you all the Munyak wool you want, but the question remains whether or not you can afford it.
Understand something here. Munyak wool has enough.
It's just a race. We can do this. One quick tune-up and you can take the championship.
Hey, Mr. Paldora. Long time no see. My Wookiee pal was just asking about you.
You must be confusing me with that insufferable man upstairs.
My mistake.
2,000 credit. That's not what you called me for.
What can I say? Prices change sometimes, that's all.
Your prices, maybe. The market hasn't changed anywhere else in the galaxy.
Trust me, I'm very in touch with the business.
You're about to be very in touch with my thing.
Don't you have anything to say? I just poured my heart out. Wait, can you do that? Sounds dangerous. I couldn't afford.
Roddy, good to see you. Listen, pal, I'm looking for a friend named Paldora. You know him?
After you left me stranded during the Zerka job? Not a chance.
Come on, it all worked out. It must have, because here you are.
Back off. Find your Paldora on your own. You two can talk about your stupid beards.
So he's a bearded guy. Got it.
No way! That's Han Solo. Look!
He definitely sees us. He's cool. Pretend we're talking about something else.
You know, you look just like a friend of mine, name of Paldora.
You think I look like that idiot drinking Marinzane gold?
He can afford to drink Marinzane gold?
Must be nice, right?
Imperial Specialist Ralsius Paldora, it is a pleasure to finally meet you.
Shh, you want to keep it down?
Oh, right, right. Because we're meeting incognito.
Come on, we need to get you out of here.
Off we go, then. I have the information you asked for. Not on me, of course. I've hidden two data cubes in the woods. For safety.
You've gotta be kidding me.
The first one has Imperial shipping routes, fueling locations, hidden armaments. It's all for the Republic, in exchange for safe passage and asylum.
What about your Kashyyyk intelligence?
It's in a separate location. Trust me, I have everything you need to free the Wookiees.
Tell me how you learned all this stuff.
Imperial officers like to talk. Power plays and whatnot. Particularly for one gentleman. Name of Rax. If...
Patience. Oh dear.
Frenzy Earth?
I assume this is your fault?
Usually is.
What's my number one rule, Solo?
No fighting. Come on, we gotta move.
I stashed the first data cube at a generator just ahead.
You really couldn't bring the intel with you, huh?
Mr. Solo, I'm a covert agent now. I wasn't bringing you from...
Stormtroopers, stay quiet. We gotta take them out.
No, no, you do. This blaster's just for show. I never learned to shoot.
Great.
The Admiral needs us to find the traitor. We can't afford a leak like this right now.
The deserter is a statistician, probably in disguise. Keep your eyes open.
We'll sweep the area and advance on the castle.
What is this? Sewage pumps? Power supply?
Nobody here. Area clear.
Nothing here. Got it.
The intelligence on that data cube should help your friends in the Republic. Look out! More of them! Heavy ahead, Mr. Solo!
Where's the Kashyyyk intelligence?
Stored near a lovely shrine just through the forest.
Onward!
You must have good intel if they're sending this many troopers after you.
The Empire is in worse shape than anyone realizes. They're terrified the Republic will find out. The fleet is burning more fuel flying away from your attacks than it can resupply. One in every 148 Imperial officers surrender seeking asylum. Our starfighter numbers are down 3.4%.
That's all great, but what about Kashyyyk? Are you sure your information can help the Wookiees?
It will get you on the planet. What does the Republic plan to do?
Not much, but me and Chewie will shut down those labor camps alone if we have to.
Ah, yes! The mighty Chewbacca! Oh, I can't wait to meet him! You seem worried. Is it because Maz is angry at you? I'm sure she will forgive you in no time.
Shows how well you know Maz.
I'll just be over here. Safe and sound!
I'll find it. Found it. Reinforcements, get down.
Getting down. Get you onto the Wookiee planet. Now, to your famous Falcon.
You know the Falcon?
Yeah. On average, I'd say 2.2 of every 300 Imperials knows the Millennium Falcon.
Pal, I'll hold them off. Just get this ship ready to fly.
Fire,
right, Chewie. Today is not my favorite day. Here, Commander.
You do, General. Senator Organa sent us.
I take it back, Chewie. This is the worst day imaginable.
You're clear on the ground, but we got bad guys and ties on the way.
Just once it would be nice if they didn't put up a fight.
Where's the fun in that, General?